guys coming to from my casa here in Santa Fe, and one more time, I'm showing you some goodies that I've been using, and I gotta tell you, something happened. We were at our show in Austin on a big stage for the first time in a long time, since we were in Europe last, and I realized that for my live rig, I just do not need all of that stuff. I'm going back to an all analog rig. You're hearing some of that right now. I've got the Kaluna game pedal on, the tube game pedal from Valbrook. Here's what's fun though, I've also got his Octavia. So if I go to the neck position and just turn that on in front of the tube game pedal, you got that. This stuff has a really, really low noise floor, but I want to show you something really cool. My buddy Dustin Sears sent me one of his Sir Henry vibes for my new rig, and I gotta tell you guys, he and I are working on something for a rack one that's gonna be ridiculous with a bunch of extra features. But some years ago, I was doing a record with Andy Johns. You know, Andy did Zeppelin and the Stones and stuff, and he did several of my albums. And I had a Univibe on the floor, and he goes, check this out. He twiddles the knobs and says, play now. And it was this sound. But here's without. Watch. So Andy said that Paul Kossoff from Free showed him this trick with a Univibe. Basically, you put it on the vibrato mode, you turn the depth nearly off and the speed almost all the way up. And it does this thing, like later on, people like Van Halen, Neil Schon used an Eventide H910 to kind of have this sort of slightly thing going on. You can't really tell. So it's almost that H910 trick, but with an analog pedal, which is really cool. Now, obviously, this is the killer vibe, right? Dustin's vibes are amazing. So I'm gonna go with the depth up some more. I'm gonna go with slow speed, watch. And of course, you want to get really sick. You turn that Octavia on too, and you got this, right? Thank you. now back to the kind of cost of it. And that depth control is nearly off, guys. So that's how you get that sound. Fast speed, vibrato switch on, and the depth nearly off. Love it. So guys, I'm looking for a few things too, if anybody knows of anybody that has one. I just missed an incredible deal on a Fender Vibratone cab. Looking for one of those for my rig, for the Leslie thing. And I'm trying a few different analog delays right now, and I'm gonna try a spring reverb. I'm just doing this thing. I'm 60, I'm doing what I wanna do. I'm gonna play through what I wanna play through, and I'm not gonna play through anything digital anymore, at least live. So guys, I'm Lance, thanks for watching. Sorry to take up so much of your time, but Sal Real, Badass Guitars. You guys can get one of these. It doesn't have to have my name on it, by the way. Just reach out to me, I'll hook you guys up. All right, see ya.